sovereign power that guides me every moment of my days. Oh, the weakness of my spirit that forgets and shrinks away. So when faced with tribulation and my feeble understanding fails, may I honor Him who holds me, trusting in my Father's care. When the storms of life surround me and the winds of worry blow, I remember not a sparrow falls, but God my Father knows. And not a war can rise against me that's beyond His strength to overcome. So I'll let my heart take courage, trusting in my Father's care. When my health and comforts fail me, and I fear what lies ahead, I remember His good purpose is to heal through what I dread, and from pride to fully purge me, till all strength is gone but what He gives. So I'll joy in every trial, trusting in my Father. When my failings overcome me and my sins are all I see, I remember Christ who suffered, setting guilty sinners free. So when condemnation rises, I will gladly let my burden go. He is faithful in forgiveness. I will trust my Father's care. To blossom and the vine should bear no fruit, though the produce of the olive and the harvest yield no fruit, though the flocks be lost and scattered and no herds remain within the stalls, still my joy shall fully flourish, trusting in my Father's care. Let His children know for certain they can trust their Father.